Got a spear in the back.
Lucky I'm alive,
huh? Not interested. Go.
مع أنه بالتأكيد أليق بزوجة عزيزة منه برجل متواضع صادق، لكن لا يصح أن
أنتقد. الآن أردت ذكرى.
Where is Humayun? He owes me money.
A partial list of books that were burned or gone missing.
Somebody posted guards at the library.
An ancient manuscript in unknown tongue. I should check the second floor.
I wanted to read the Hayat al-Hakim, the goal of the wise. But it was destroyed in a fire.
Who burnt all these rare and controversial books? Surely not the Khalifa.
How would I know? The Khalifa is supposed to protect her.
ويرقصون طوال الليل.
والجلد القديم
وتفاحه
مكبل الصاحين مع 12 رجلا آخر.
The library is guarded. Something must have happened. The caretaker of books. He's dead. But he wrote Mansakh in his own blood. I wonder. Something in his hand. Fabric. Torn from a woman's gown. But whose? Strange fires and a dead caretaker. Horrifying. I should hurry.
ذلك إذا؟
سأكون مجنونا.
بودم ساده نیست. اگر
لن تعجب علماء
عربی.
كف عن ذلك ايها الخسيس. لماذا لا تسر؟
Some music.
Go away.
Better keep my eyes open.
Back! Off with you!
You're out there, aren't you?
Attention! Bear the prisoner on Zahra's orders.
A prisoner? Here? That guard might have the key.
Have a high. You might not have had a good meal in there.
Got our orders.
Poor guy. Locked up with a bunch of bulls.
Yes. Lend me your eyes.
Thank you.
Best be thorough.
Hold on! Hey! I'm going to squash you, spider! Wait, what?
Thank you.
Don't kill me! Please! Give me more time! I almost cracked it!
Don't worry. I'm not here to kill you. What are you trying to crack?
The book? I said I couldn't. This is not a language I know, but she gave me no choice.
Who?
A woman named Zahra. One of the scholars here.
What is this book? What is it called?
The only thing I know is that it is written in a script unlike any other. And I have seen hundreds. The way Zahra talks, it's more of an artifact or relic than a book. I lied about my progress so they wouldn't kill me. I can't read a single word. I don't even know if it's a language.
Where can I find Zahra?
I don't know. She could be anywhere in the city. I just want to go home.
All right, get to safety before the guards return. Must be something here to help me. Makes me uncomfortable. I will leave it here. This order letter mentions Arib. An innocent reference, or something more sinister. This peculiar machine. I saw something like it in Ahmed's workshop. This letter gives the location of the scholar Zahra's estate. Time to visit Zahra's estate and see if she is involved with the Order.
Lecture on medicine, Master Al-Kindi gave the good. I'm a bit of a lead.
He's standing, help! Thief! I need help here!
It's like.
Dark,
be
help.
Off with you.
Someone's taken my silver!
Not interested. Go!
Halt you! Pay for your sins!
Ah!
Zahra's estate, but nobody's home. Now is my chance to search her place. Wooden weapons and training dummies. Looks like our scholar wields both pen and sword. Zahra might return at any moment. Another book of poetry by Arib. She definitely is popular in certain circles. Zahra is definitely tied to the Order, along with somebody named El Rabisu. Learned all I can. Better get to high ground and get ready. Zahra might return any minute.
Servants, prepare a glass of date juice on ice, and serve it with a plate of honeyed bread and pomegranates. Then prepare the bath salts. I am utterly beat. Paradise. Is where you find it. That old fool tinkering with his worthless ancient disc and helpless patience. Bah!
Of course, Sayyidati.
The real answers are in books. They are always in books. Am I not right?
Always, Sayyidati.
When I get that book translated, then we'll see who is the real head of the Order.
As you wish, Sayyidati.
Zahra thought that strange book would get their great work functioning. Good thing Hunayn could not translate a single word.
A Tha'abin member is near.
Murderer! Help!
Where is the sword? He must face the law!
I should return to the Rafiq.